Have you heard of a song called Rearrange?